Charleston police looking for a suspect they believe was involved in a strong armed robbery. Police say it happened Sunday in a parking garage on Wentworth Street near St. Philip in downtown Charleston. The person in the picture allegedly stole the victim's purse as she was walking in the parking garage. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Charleston Police Department at 843-720-2422.